that? He's your fella and you love him. That's all there is to that. Common sense may tell you that the ending will be sad, and now's the time to break and run away.
Thank you.
watch the seasons change. By this lamp I can read, and I am set free. And when it's cold outside, I feel no fear. Even in the winter storms, I am warmed by a small but stubborn fire. And there is no it is enough for me. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. This is my house. This is my house. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. Oh my gosh! 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 Holy cow! What to wear and your hair? What a mess! Pick a dress! Oh my gosh! Are you mourning a death? Take a breath. What a look! I mistook you for butternut squash. Oh my gosh! Keep it soft, keep it bright, be a girl, something pink, don't you think? Just a touch, not too much, he likes you. Just be you, he won't care what you wear. I don't know, should I go with the pink or the blue? What to do for someone who is nothing short of wonderful? Nothing short of wonderful. Just a girl, just a guy, but it's him, and it's you, and it's true, what you've heard, like a bird, how you lived, and your chest feels a pull, like you're full of a joy, cause a boy interrupted your shift, like something nothing short of wonderful, oh, it was nothing short of wonderful. What if, when we're dancing, our feet collide? What if, when we're dancing, he dips me, our lips meet, and we glide across the room? And it feels nothing short of wonderful, nothing short of wonderful. Hurry up, he will wait, he can't wait half the night. Either white or maroon, you're a loon, you're a mess. And you think he might bust, but you've just gotta choose. Pick the shoes and decide on the dress. Oh my gosh, on a date, but you can't make him win. No, you can't make him win. And you're rude, hoes and hoops and you can't see the floor, but you finally get what a girdle is for. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
To have this dream, how can I hardly
question. How can I harvest his esteem? Am I sufficiently attractive? Should I do something with my hair? Is there some tidbit that should please him? What should I wear? What is the source of this congestion that I must learn to rise above? Is there a name for this condition? Yes, there's a name, and it is hell. Imaginary, and he's really cute. Daryl is a boy, and he lives in my closet, and I lured him there with cookies and some juicy fruit. One time, I tried to kiss him. I said, one kiss, and you can go. But Daryl, I know I'd miss him. He gave up. Heck, I said, I know I swore, but you can't go. I slammed the door shut. That I won't allow. Daryl is a boy I locked up in my closet. First he was my next door neighbor, he's my husband now. One time he tried to trick me. He said, I really have to pee. Oh, Daryl, you cannot fool me. I know, because I did not feed you water. Shh, I'll read us Harry Potter.
You're a wizard, Harry, said Hagrid.
Daryl is a boy, and he pooped in my closet. It is not imaginary, and it smells real bad. Daryl is a boy who made poop in my closet. It fell in my princess slippers. Boy, he makes me mad. One time, he tried to trick me. He asked me, would you like a kiss? Oh, Daryl, I said, come quickly. I opened up the door and shut my eyes and waited there for his surprise. Daryl is a jerk who locked me in my closet, and I'm getting kind of hungry and I want to shout. Daryl is a jerk who locked me in my closet. And so now I know he loves me, and I'll hold him and I'll hug him and I'll kiss him and I'll smack him, and I cannot wait to tell him.
Build a snowman. It doesn't have to be a snowman.
wine. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry, and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few more paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess. Thank you. someone else's arms.
Before this last song, I'd just like to say thank you to the Eisner staff and to the music department for making this concert possible, to Kevin Wines for accompanying, and to Maddie and Catherine for performing with me today. And the biggest thank you to Dr. Belinda Smith, who not only helped me put this program together, but who has been a mentor to me over the past 4 years. And thank you to all of you for coming and supporting me. It means the world. I'd like to dedicate this final song to my mom. Choice. For Papa, I will stay, but I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. If you think that what you've done is right, well then, you're a fool. Think again. Happy, never dream.
Thank you.